Hello, and welcome to episode 7 of my Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time run. As if there was much to, like,
wow. Oi, fuck Nugget Apple. So what do y'all think of Shieldless Link?
Ultimate head pat. Yeah.
Yeah, fuck that guy. No. More like last playthrough, really? Since after I get out, get through this one, it's... Yeah. I just like the game. And wasn't sure why I hadn't done this one yet.
up. Go get me magic. Uh-oh. Ow. It's time for me to get the fuck out. Fuck.
Whoa.
Okay, I'm just gonna down, boy. What the f- Nah, I'm good.
Thank you. I've been dropped.
It's at one spot. It's weird. Son of a bitch. Please take it.
Okay, well, let's try this. I don't specifically remember which one it is. Fucking throw me. Crack. What the fuck? What did I write? Like, specifically came here for just that. I don't care, my guy. Dude, I was already a fucking legend. Fuck you. Nom. She's really trying to get my attention. More beans. What? Shut up. I need a fairy fountain right now. That's okay. However, what I do need is one of these. Yes. Red ruby. Boing, boing. Boing, boing, it's fucking o'clock up in these bitches. Yeah. Heck yeah! Now I just need to go back. No, 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 no. Alrighty, let's see here. How to make us more bugs. Why are you there? Why are you back? Why do you exist there? What the fuck, dude? What is this? What? This has to be some kind of like weird ass fucking glitch or something they didn't account for. Fuck you. Yay! Aha.
Right, so that ends episode 7 of my Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time run. I will see you all next week. Have a good one. Bye-bye.